Father will be staying here a while. It will be like rowing in the serpentine. Come along and let us have a smile.
Go along with Mother to the lifeboat.
John.
Don't even say it, I'll be fine. I'll collect your boat tomorrow morning. You and this beloved son of mine.
Madam, step this way into the lifeboat.
Mr. Straus, by all means, take a place.
For the young man, Ida, you must go now.
What about you?
Ida, please, I'm telling you to get into the lifeboat.
I refused.
Refuse? How can you refuse? After 40 years, you cannot refuse.
I'm sorry, Isidore, but after 40 years, how can I leave you now?
Because you must be saved.
For what? To live without you? Absolutely not.
Ida.
Where you go, I go.
Please step this away. There is no time. Please don't delay. This is the last to leave. It must be the last.
God's sake.
I'm not going without you, Jim. I don't want to be a widow before I'm a bride.
You're going to be a lady's maid. Lady's maid in America.
This boat needs 2 men at the oars. You, Mr. Fleet.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You stoker.
Barrett, sir.
Mr. Barrett, can you row a boat?
No, I never tried.
I can row, sir. I was a fisherman by trade.
Then get in, man. Hurry.
No, I will, sir. Thank you, sir. Sorry, mate.
Good luck to you, mate.
Get onto that boat.
I'm sorry about all those horrible things that I said.
Damn it, I was good as I say.
I love you, Edgar. Why did you have to see that? You'll never get a place now.
He's a passenger and me. They're the ones who've been paying our wages. Be the one.
Let one breathe moment make eternal time.